Hi guys, today's gonna be here, and I'm gonna be spying on someone. I just gotta find my spy gear, and I just cannot find that. I wish I knew what it was. Gosh. It's probably
why
in the car.
Why did you run away from me? Just stay with me.
That's
the problem. If you stay still,
sneaky.
Then maybe we put on
we're
fire.
Outside right now. Here we go.
What's the
with you? There's a motorcycle running, so... You know, my dad once said that if I lived with him for 3 years, I would get a motorcycle. And, you know, who would want to do that? I mean, somebody could live with their dad if they wanted to. Only if the worst thing would happen to my dad. I gotta wait, so I gotta open the door sneakily. I'm gonna go crazy because I'm about to, you know, I smell smoke, and it's like I'm gonna choke. Smoke, like, you know, Mrs. Squeals is down there. My favorite mask is down here. I found it again. Now I'm gonna need that. These disgusting. I just don't know where it is. So I'm looking in the car right now. If I knew what it was, I would definitely grab it because, you know, I need it for the spy thing today. Nothing, guys. Oh, I found another spy gear. A bag? Would this help? Is there any spy gear in here? No. My money! Oh my gosh, I almost forgot about money! Gosh, I love this purse, though. Is there anything else? Can I feel something at the bottom? Oh my gosh, something's at the bottom. Something's down there, I swear. I swear something's down here. Did I spin cardboard or something? I'm gonna put my phone in here then. So. My purse. Okay. I got my purse. Where is this spy gear? That's all I wanna do. I'm gonna put this hat as my hand grabber. Because I don't feel like. You know. My car has a lot of, you know, dirt in it, so I'm looking for dirt right now, so, yeah. So, it smells disgusting. So, I'm gonna choke soon. Well, cough, more like it. I gotta sneak and be quiet, so you guys gotta be sneaky with me, or they're gonna, you know, take my money. So, I made my own fake money, guys. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, guys, there's the motorcycle. I'll show you. It's not mine, so. So, I gotta make sure the ghost is clear. Are people clear? I don't see anybody right now. There you go. A little zoom in. Okay, let's go. If you guys comment down below, if you guys can comment, guys, comment if you guys think it's close. We gotta sneak and see. I hate when that motorcycle runs. Let's go. Let's get around the street. It's candy. It's not me. Right out here. I'm trying to see this. I'm gonna choke from the smell. Somebody's going over there. I just like hate the smell right now. We gotta get some. Make sure the ghost is clear. Cause I just saw that motorcycle. I ran back. I'm gonna tell my mom because we're going to the dollar store and I want to see if I can get cards there. If I can't, then sorry, guys. Mommy, where are we going? Good. Running that motorcycle again. It's very loud.
It was loud at whatever time he came back this morning.
You want to know something? I was coughing during that smoke. I was all the way at the car, and I could smell that smoke, and oh my gosh, I was about to, like, stink so bad I was coughing out there, so, bye.